Hello everyone, and welcome. Today we are discussing how a specific compound from gelatin can make your muscles bigger and stronger. Research from Osaka Prefecture University provides clear evidence for this effect. We will explore what this compound is, how it works, and how you can use this information. A substance called hydroxyprolylglycine appears in your blood after you eat gelatin or collagen. This dipeptide is a small protein piece made of hydroxyproline and glycine. It is the most important substance your body gets from consuming collagen and is responsible for many of its benefits for skin, bones, and joints. A 2015 German study showed that collagen supplements boosted the effects of strength training on muscle mass. Japanese researchers suspected hydroxyprolylglycine was the key ingredient behind this muscle growth. They tested this idea by exposing young muscle cells to the dipeptide in a laboratory setting to observe its direct impact.
The results published in Biochemical and Biophysical Research Communications were significant. The presence of hydroxyprolylglycine made the individual muscle cells fuse together into muscle fibers much faster. This accelerated formation of new muscle tissue is a critical step in muscle repair and growth. To apply this, you can consume a source of collagen before training to prime your body for quicker recovery. The dipeptide also made the newly formed muscle fibers noticeably bigger. This demonstrates a direct effect on muscle hypertrophy, which is the scientific term for an increase in muscle size. The practical takeaway is that this compound does not just help repair muscle, but actively contributes to building larger and more substantial muscle tissue. Furthermore, the researchers found more of the contractile muscle protein myosin heavy chain in the treated cells. This protein is essential for muscle contraction and force production.
This finding means the new muscle fibers were not only larger, but also functionally stronger, improving the overall quality of the muscle. The study revealed the mechanism behind these changes. Hydroxyprolylglycine activates the body's primary anabolic signaling molecules, including AKT, mTOR, and P70S6K. These are the same pathways that resistance training stimulates to build muscle. Therefore, consuming this dipeptide essentially amplifies the muscle-building signals your workout sends. Crucially, the researchers tested the individual amino acids, glycine and hydroxyproline, on their own. This combination of separate amino acids had no effect on the muscle cells. This proves that the specific dipeptide structure of hydroxyprolylglycine is required to trigger muscle growth, so simply supplementing with its parts is not an effective substitute. The anabolic effect was slightly reduced when the amino acid histidine was added.
This suggests that hydroxyprolylglycine and histidine compete to enter muscle cells through the same transporter, known as PHT1. To maximize the muscle-building benefit, you should avoid taking large doses of histidine supplements at the same time as your gelatin or collagen. These findings show that hydroxyprolylglycine promotes muscle hypertrophy by increasing the speed of muscle fiber formation, their size, and their contractile protein content. For athletes, this means incorporating gelatin or collagen can directly support the repair of damaged muscle and enhance muscle mass gains from training. This dietary strategy works by providing a unique building block that activates the body's natural anabolic processes. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.